I can remember when you fit in the palm of my hand. You felt so good in it, no bigger than a minute. How it amazes me, you're changing with every blink. Faster than a flower blooms, they grow up all too soon. So let them be little, 'cause they're only that way for a while. Give them hope, give them praise, give them love every day. Let them cry, let them giggle, let them sleep in the middle. Oh, but let them be little. I never felt so much in one little tender touch. I live for those kisses, your prayers and your wishes. And now you're teaching me how only a child can see. Tonight while we're on our knees, all I ask is please let them be little, 'cause they're only that way for a while. Give them hope.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Mr. Webster, Dr. Gannis, faculty, staff, parents, family, and friends. We would like to welcome you to the kindergarten moving up ceremony. The children have been preparing and working very hard to show you all that they've learned this year. Ms. Marikakis and I would like to especially thank the parents. For your wonderful partnership. We're so proud of their social, emotional, and academic progress. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mrs. Geiser and I would like to thank you so much for such a fun and memorable year. You are all so special to us, and we are so proud of all the growth you made. And we hope you the best in your entire future, and especially next year in first grade.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh.
sing a song called Kindergarten Having a Blast.
Thank you. I'll go with you. I'll go with you. Do you want me to go with you? Do you want me to go with you? You're okay. Do you want me to come with you?
Explorer.
goes Ben. My favorite part of kindergarten was learning about space.
I will do this.
Anushka Pachagola. Pranav Shankar. Anisha Sadhu. Vihan Tiwari. Tawanda Sabanda.
Thank you.
Julie O'Neill. Anushi Nazir. Rishim Shankar.
What?
also like to thank Mr. Webster and Dr. Gannis.
Thank you.